What's up, guys? JV2017 here, bringing you the sixth part of my South Park, the Stick of Truth walkthrough. Of course, we are returning in the Elven Kingdom, the Drow Elf Kingdom. And I did do one thing right before I restarted this. I went and talked to Jason, and he became my friend, which unlocked a new perk. So I just wanted to clarify that if you guys are watching them back to back. See, there we go, Jason. And so we're going to go ahead and pick a new perk right here. All out of bubblegum is pretty good. Every time we use a potion, we get attack up. Also, brain food is very good. You get 2 PP when you use a healing item. So, I think those are the next two, you know, obvious things I would take. So I think I'm going to go with all out of bubblegum because, you know, I like to use potions and they're completely necessary when you're playing on hardcore.
You know what every good bard should have? A flute. If I had a flute, I could play fantastic melodies. If I only had a flute, my Facebook says the rancher might be selling one. You know where the ranch is? I'd love to see if I could buy that flute.
All right, well, Jamie wants a flute.
All is lost. My contacts, my maps, my friends list, all taken from me by the she-ogre. She has no soul. You will help me battle the she-ogre and reclaim my iPhone? Perhaps you are one to be trusted. Very well. Let us end this.
So those are, obviously, Stan and Jimmy's side quests. And of course, the she-ogre is Stan's sister.
Don't let Cartman use you.
So anyways, let's get along with the main story since we spent a lot of time on Man Bear Pig. And something else last episode, didn't we? Did something else. Anyways. Yeah. That's basically what we did. Let's go ahead and explore the rest of the Brobslovsky residence. Go into Kyle's room. Underpants.
I guess that's cool.
Okay, I might be crazy, but I wanted to ask you guys what the Hardly Boys and the Clue of the Broken Plate. Hardly Boys. So I feel like the boys' voices have slowly gotten deeper over time. Like the boys' voices sound deeper than the current Canadian adoption papers. 45 cents, wow. They sound deeper than the current season that I'm watching. Like, I'm watching season 6 of South Park, and everyone's voices are deeper. At least Stan and Kyle's, for sure. And Cartman's. Those are the main three. Butters sounds the same. Jimmy, you know. The, you know, secondary characters. But the main characters, I guess they just wanted to, at some point, make their voices deeper to appear like, you know, they're grown up, perhaps. Let's go ahead and see what's in the Brobslovsky garage. Kyle's Mutton Chops. Wow, 20% additional money. Oh, Chipokemon. Chipokemon. Yeah. Stigmata. Let's see, what are we doing here? What's our main quest? You look pretty goth. Check back with the goth kids to see if they agree. Cool. Look pretty goth. I don't even know what's in here. Let's just go up here real quick. Hiya. I love seeing Guitar Hero controllers and stuff, because that's Rock Band right there, but I totally identify with that. Just have those laying around. Little known fact, I am a beast to Guitar Hero. I'm just not gonna lie. I mean, I'm not like through the fire and flames on expert, blah blah blah, like bullshit like people say they are. But I consider myself pretty good. Pretty good game. I don't know whose house this is. I don't know why I even went in here.
Nothing can prepare you for this.
Oh, this is Stan's house.
If I die, tell the guys I fought bravely.
Okay, well, I guess we're doing this. I didn't mean to. But that's fine. Let us defeat...
Down on that side is where my parents sleep, and across from that is the cave of the she-ogre.
That's the cave of the She-Ogre. Let's just go in here real quick.
So, this is my room.
I'm never coming out. I'm never coming out. I'm never coming out. I'm never coming out.
That's Tom Cruise, of course. Oh, man, South Park is great. Hiding in Stan's closet. Amazing. Picture of Wendy. I'm pretty sure this says something funny on it. I'm just going to go look real quick. A cyborg Bill action figure. Picture of Wendy. There's a small vomit stain on the corner of this picture. That's great. That's hilarious. Sarcastaball trophy. I've seen this episode. Nah, I haven't seen it, but I've seen that it exists. And I'm going to watch it eventually. But, yeah. Let's go ahead and venture on. To tackle this She-Ogre. Actually, we're going to go in the Marsh's bedroom first. Oh, this is it.
Give me back my iPhone, demon!
You little turd!
I've brought help! Let's see you try and take us both!
Okay, time to tackle the She-Ogre.
Your days are numbered, She-Ogre!
Okay, she's just immune to stun. Okay, well...
Can I just take my turn?
Let's circumcise her first. This is hilarious, because, you know, you don't circumcise girls. Anyways. Take that, She-Ogre. Now, Stan's attacks.
Red Rocket!
So that decreases her defense, and then we'll go ahead and hit her with the Discus of Might. Oh, wait. Hurls a deadly disc at the target.
Are we playing or what?
Let's do Whirlwind. How about that? Mash X and then press... Mash A and then press X.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
Okay, that was pretty effective. You see the name of that attack? It's like severe case of the monthlies or something like that, which is just funny. Let's see here. How shall we attack? I'll use my man bear pick club. I'm just gonna heal myself first. Because I haven't really used it, and we're still using the Mongolian bow. We're already level 9, so that severely needs to get replaced. Yeah, that was good. That was real good. She's still marked for death, or do you have to do that every turn?
Dude, what is the holdup?
I'm just gonna mark her again. Might as well. Red Rocket.
Kill!
Okay. No, we shall do. Let's just do a Discus of Might. Why not?
Heads up!
Okay.
Oh, no, you don't!
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Jeez. Stop with that nonsense. Let's go ahead and... How much health does she have? Halfway. Jiu-Jitsu would not stun her. Let's just hit her with the club again. Absolutely. Go ahead and... heal Stanley. I don't. If she does that attack again, it'll kill him. So let's go ahead and do that. Stan has quite a lot of health. Okay. No. Oh gosh. See, yeah, he definitely would have died. God, that was terrible. Cherry bomb. No, thank you. Actually, I'm pretty sure that's a ranged weapon. At some point. Which is just hilarious. Okay. Let's go ahead and hit her. Okay, whatever. Whatever you say. Now, I guess I'll just try the Sling of David. See if it's really, really powerful. pretty powerful. Pretty powerful. And finish her off with Stan.
Ah! Yeah! Like they even stood a chance.
Mm-hmm.
Take mine iPhone again, and I shall bring justice swifter yet.
Get out of my room, turd!
Well then, we have slain the She-Ogre.
I bow to you, Ogre Slayer. I'm glad to call you friend.
Cool. Very cool. We're halfway to level 10. Sweetness. Okay, what were we going to do? Got our new friend Stan. The She-Ogre is no more. The elves can walk the land of Larnion safely once again. Okie dokie. Cartman's house. Butter's house. My house. And fast travel. To the school. Alrighty. That's what we want to do. Okie dokie, let's go talk to the goth kids, show off our gothness, which I'm sure they'll be very impressed with. Super, super duper impressed. They're not really impressed with anything though, so.
Oh joy, it's Butthole the Barbarian from the Dungeons of Dumbass.
You gotta admit, he looks better.
Yeah, he's almost a goth.
Being goth isn't just how you dress, it's a frame of mind. It's time for you to prove that you go against society's rules.
Yeah.
There's a big PTA meeting happening right now at the community center. You need to walk right into the middle of that meeting and tape this sign to their table.
Yeah, that will prove your individuality.
Go on, beat it. And don't come back until you have a picture of that sign taped to the PTA table.
Okay. So we gotta be really hardcore. I can't go in there. Gotta be really hardcore for the goths. Fuck the conformists. Oh, great. Right in front of the PTA meeting. Oh, man. So if you were ever trying to get into the community center, you have to do this first.
Butter's got a horrible snuggie over there.
That's what you get for interrupting me.
Yeah, have fun in there. I think I'll wait it out.
Huh. Huh. That's the sound people make when you hit them with a shovel. You know, just try it out. They're just like, huh.
It isn't right, I tell you. Out of nowhere, this huge Taco Bell is being built, and now our children are missing precious school time.
Parents, we've been assured by the builders that they are working to fix whatever problems they've encountered, and school should be able to resume soon.
Resume soon? Who do they think they are? They think we're going to see a Taco Bell as being more important than our kids' educations?
What if it's not really a Taco Bell we're dealing with?
Thanks for coming, new kid. Everyone, this is the kid whose family just moved to town. We've become very close friends. His name is... What's your name? Well, anyway, this child and I witnessed something last night, and I'd like you to hear his story. Go ahead, kid. Tell them, you know, about all the... Go ahead, tell them that stuff.
This is a waste of everyone's time. If the PTA isn't going to do something about Taco Bell taking over, then the rest of us parents will.
Come on!
Let's
go!
Come on!
Okay, well, yeah, so if you missed it, and I know you might have because I'm carrying the sign, it's amazing. If you missed it, and most likely you did if you're just watching my playthrough, haven't seen anything else, basically the government is covering up the alien spaceship crash that Randy and I basically caused. I mean, we caused the spaceship to crash because we killed aliens, whatnot, as a Taco Bell. They basically, like, have tarps down. They're like, Taco Bell coming soon. But it's clearly an alien spacecraft. And everyone in South Park is just really stupid and can't realize it. Because that's just... That's, like, their social commentary on society.
Look, I know how you're feeling, okay? But this isn't going to solve anything.
We've got to get inside that Taco Bell and find out what's really going on. Help me with that, and I'll help you with this. I saw you on the ship. You have pretty good control over your farts. Meet me in the bathroom. It's time for you to learn some real power.
Oh, man. This party is going to be great.
Why don't you exercise your free speech at home, little boy? That's something I'd expect from the kindergartners, young man.
Don't be screwing around in here.
Fuck the conformists. Why? Are they a good lay?
Oh, Mr. Garrison.
This is a PTA meeting, young man. Be on your way.
I used to have a bad hoarding problem, okay, but I got past it. Now I can just throw things away. Would you mind throwing this away from me? I just need it thrown away somewhere very specific. I'll show you on your map. Okay, thanks. Okay.
Anyways, let's meet Randy in the bathroom to learn some real power.
I can tell you have potential, but you are undisciplined. Let me show you what I mean. Come at me. Try and fart on me. Come on.
Oh.
Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again.
I didn't even try, sorry. What?
Kia! You call that farting on someone? You missed by a mile. Try again.
Okay. Huh? What?
Kia! You call that farting All on right. someone? You missed by a mile. Try again.
Wow. That's what I did every single time.
See that? Your fart's over there somewhere. Didn't come close. So, what do you do when people can block your farts? You must learn to control your farts to move and release at a specific time and place. I'm going to teach you a fart called the Sneaky Squeaker. It will become your greatest ally. Don't believe me? Try and block my attack. You see that? I distracted you. Distracting your opponents is key to battle. Look, let me show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity. Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me.
Okay. Hold the right stick down.
No, you're
whatever.
Not forming it right. Imagine you're chewing bubblegum with your butthole.
No,
look, let
no
me
thanks.
Show you again. Pay special attention to the viscosity.
Okay, because these tutorials are a little wonky, this may take a few times.
Okay, you try. Make your fart detonate behind me.
It's much easier in the game, like, way easier. There.
Oh, hey, guys.
Oh, Mr. Mackey. Now it's your turn. Use Sneaky Squeaker to distract Mr. Mackey over to the corner there.
Hey, did you guys hear that? Sounded like a chipmunk.
Very, very good. Now use what I taught you to sneak inside that Taco Bell. Find out what they're up to and report back here. And no matter what happens, never fart on anyone's balls. You got that? All right. Now go.
All right, got that. From like 3 different people so far. Don't fart on anyone's balls. Okay. So we've met. Oh yeah, sneak onto the Taco Bell site. So you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. From this part. So again, we're doing this so
I like a kid who lets his actions speak for him.
We can shut up.
Ow!
So we can convince the goth kids to join us. So the only reason we're doing anything for Randy is so we can put the fuck the conformist sign on the PTA thing. Okay. Could have just fast traveled, but fuck the conformist, man. Okay, see, yeah, Taco Bell coming soon. This is what I was talking about. Everyone's like, Taco Bell.
Folks, there's nothing to be concerned with here. Absolutely nothing out of the ordinary is going on. We're simply getting ready for the grand opening of a new Taco Bell. New Taco Bell opening soon. Very big Taco Bell. It's going to open in a few weeks. Thank you. Will this Taco Bell be serving enchiladas?
What?
Is it going to be a full menu Taco Bell, or is this going to be one of those Taco Bell KFC combos?
We got a guy out here asking a lot of questions.
Just stick to the script as laid out in the protocol. But he wants to know if the Taco Bell will have enchiladas or not, sir.
Damn it, we don't have a contingency for that.
Michaels, isolate and neutralize the threat.
Yes, sir.
Look, it's a simple question. If this is going to be a huge Taco Bell, will it serve enchiladas? I think we have a right to know.
Mark?
Folks, we know you're all very excited, but for your safety, we ask you stay clear of the construction site.
Mark?
Yeah, that just happened. We'll just stick with Stan for the moment. Why not? Oh my god, I just looted that dead guy. Yeah, we'll stick with Stan for the moment, you know, just for the novelty of having another... Oh yeah, use this sneaky squeaker. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, I remember this part. This is great. Okay. Okay, boom.
That's odd.
Nope. Go. You too. You need to go over there. Right over. Yeah.
Hey, what was that?
Aha.
Sorry, absolutely nobody allowed past.
What?
Check back in a few weeks. Thank you.
All right.
Don't you know any way to get past people?
Time to do that again. I need your sass, Stanley. Jeez.
Must be hearing things. But I could have sworn I...
There we go.
Smell.
There we go. That was the sneaky squeaker I needed to use. Honestly, I think the first time I just didn't. Okay. Okay.
This place doesn't really look like a Taco Bell.
I could just... use the sneaky squeaker... to make him go into the water.
That's odd.
Ah! Yep. That's how we do. Brother. Hey. I just want to loot him. Gosh. Alright. Go. Grab that. Moon rock. Now I can get some of that kind of damage. Shoot that. I don't know why you'd want to close it. Oh, maybe that would distract him, perhaps. Well, we already did that. Actually, we electrocuted him. Okay, well, now we're on the roof. The stone hammer. It's not very good. I'm betting I will get a new ranged weapon fairly soon.
But so far, we've been unable to stop the UFO from leaking the toxic waste. We've contained all we can, but there are no guarantees an outbreak will not occur.
And does the alien liquid appear to have the same effect as last time?
I'm afraid so. When the alien waste reacts with organic material on Earth, it turns things into Nazi zombies.
Here we go again.
God damn it. I'm so tired of Nazi zombies. It's so overused.
If the wrong person gets their hands on that green toxin, it could totally spread it. We have a big problem.
All right. We're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a three-block radius. Find locations for the bombs and bury it all. Then make up a fake story about an earthquake. We can contain the outbreak this time if we act quickly enough. Let's move!
Everything we've just talked about has been recorded onto this tape. I'm going to leave it alone here for a few minutes, then come back later and have it encrypted and locked away so nobody ever hears what was said in this meeting.
Yes, good idea.
Okay. So.
What the fuck? It's broken free!
He needs to have the roof at us!
Oh my god. Okay, time to fight it.
Excuse me, is this really a good idea?
Yeah, not really. I mean, Stan's right about this.
You got somewhere you gotta be?
Oh, I don't need to be wearing my goth gear anymore. I'll take that off right after this fight. Let's go ahead and hit him with this.
Man, we rip shit up.
That's pretty strong, I will say. Pretty strong ability Stan has. Pentagram patch, melee weapons heal. That's pretty good. SWAT vest. Oh yeah. You get SWAT gear. It's pretty good. I got all of it now. Wow. Okay. I know you're probably not watching this walkthrough for Shin Pokemon, but
man,
this
secret government base room sure is boring.
This is
You'd
the most
secret government base would have more cool stuff in it.
Easily missed Shin Pokemon, I will tell you probably. This is the most easily missed one up here. Like, that's the only reason, and I can't come back. You can't come back to this place, so it's kind of unfortunate that they made it that way, but they did. So, make sure and get it. Okay. I'm gonna test out some new gear here. Oh, that man bear pig claw. I really want to use that one. Yeah, broken bottle sucks. I will not be using that. Weapon attacks deal 10% more damage. Attack again when enemy dies. That's pretty good. Let's do that for now. SWAT vest. Gain ability up when below 15% health. That's not that great. Alien suit's still pretty good. I'll just wear this SWAT vest, you know, whatever. Got a lot of new patches. 10% more shock damage. Range attack do 40 more damage. That's pretty good. I haven't been using my range lately because I really need a replacement. So let's go ahead and let's do this for now. All right, and then gloves. 15% charisma. Or minus 20 charisma, I mean. And let's go ahead here. And just put this. See what all this stuff is. Gigabytes of cat pictures. Heh. Heh. All right. Got the recording device. Now I gotta get the balls out of here, basically. Oh, okay. That was really easy.
There's something really weird about this
Okay. I guess I have to fight those guys. I was under the impression that I just needed to distract them. That's what you're gonna be hearing. It's like the same tape recording over and over and over of the Nazis.
This is gonna be so awesome.
Pretty hilarious. Okay. This guy is a shield. They all have pretty significant amount of armor. They are weak to holy. Immune to gross, because they're zombies. So let's go ahead and just a sling a David. Good idea. Yeah, that was good. And then Stan, let's use him, Mark for Death.
Red Rocket!
And go ahead and attack that guy with, should we use the Discus? No, the Whirlwind Smash. I'll attack both of these guys. Hopefully kill them. Oh man, their armor's too high. Eat it. All right. Not the zombie bite. No. Oh damn. Okay, that guy died back there. I don't even think we need to circumcise, to be honest. I was thinking I should just throw another sling of David and hope it hits the guy in the back as well. Just do that. No, it didn't. Oh well. Attack again. All right. Don't mind if I do. Circumcise this guy. Yes. And this kiss is gonna be worthless. Let's go ahead and do this.
Kill.
And hope that Stan's normal attack kills this guy. Yeah, damn. Pretty legit. Alright. So, let's go ahead and... Where are we going now? Just go this way.
I gave Butters the best wet willy over there one time.
Okay. So we need to return to the goth kids.
You should consider having some work done.
Oh. Asshole. Sparky just took a shit that looks exactly like Carmen's head. Ah. Okay. So, this is another missable quest. Only when there are Nazi zombies in this game are you allowed to access this quest and complete it. From Sergeant Yates.
Look, I got Nazi zombies to deal with. Most of my men are dead and the mayor's breathing down my neck. Whatever you want, it'll have to wait. Hey, wait, you look pretty tough. How would you like to see what it's like to be a real police officer, huh? Kill some bad guys? Okay, kid. All you gotta do is kill a bunch of Nazi zombies and bring me the rings off their fat German sausage fingers. You get enough rings, I'll see about getting you an honorary job on the force.
Oh, God. That reminds me of that amazing episode where Sergeant Yates dresses up as like a hooker and actually does perform services and jumps out of a cake. Oh man, if you know what I'm talking about, you know. You know. Okay. So where are we really supposed to be going here? Supposed to be going to the school, I believe. Yeah. Which we are very close to. Let's go ahead and grab this Chimpokomon while we're at it. Which you need the alien probe to get. Vamporco. Course. What'd you get? Okay. Oh, wait. We returned our Randy. That's what we'll do. Let's just do that real quick. It's exactly what I wanted to do. I just got sidetracked by that, whatever I was doing.
What's this? It's a recording. There's data on here.
Did they say anything?
What kind of Taco Bell is it going to be?
When are they
going
to be finished building it?
Shh, shh. All right. We're going to have to completely obliterate everything in a 3-block radius.
What?
Set charges underground to blow up the area and bury it all. Then make a fake story about an earthquake.
They're going to just blow up 3 blocks?
Sons of bitches.
You sons of bitches!
What gives them the right? I knew there was more to this. It's not a simple Taco Bell we're dealing with. It's the most massive Taco Bell ever built. You see, ever since the whole Doritos Locos Tacos thing, Taco Bell thinks they can do whatever they want.
Well, not here. Not in our town.
You've done well, new kid. We're not going to let Taco Bell win. I'll take that picture you wanted now of you with the PTA. Nice. I'll send it to you.
Exactly what we wanted. Now let's get a bunch of friends.
Just because I'm your friend now doesn't mean you get to screw around.
That's the last time Taco Bell fucks with the PTA.
You did very well today, young man.
Kyle is so lucky to have so many nice neighbors his age.
All purchases go to support...
All right, I guess we have to, in order to become Mr. Mackey's friend, we need to do his little mission. There we go. Got plenty of plenty of money. Plenty of money. It's all going towards that nose job, because there it is.
Biggest damn Taco Bell I've ever seen.
There is a, let's go ahead and get some Nazi arm badges here. Because we can, and we need them. Before we go back to goth kids. Okay. Show. I'm gonna just sling up David, yeah. Mm-hmm. Jeez, I only need two of those to just completely destroy these guys. I don't really need that, do I? Discus. Let's do that. Basically the same thing. Oh, they're almost dead. Thanks. Okay, thank you. Thank both of you. Alright. Boom. Take the power of the stars of David. Damn Nazis. Okay. Oh, we only got one Nazi ring from that group.
Hey, what's up?
That's what you get. Actually, I don't know what he did. So, a lot more of these. A lot more side quests. Yeah, bring it back to the goths. Okay, I need to dress back into my goth outfit. How many more friends? 5 more friends. So once we get 45 friends, we get a new perk. Okay. All right. To goth cap. Goth clothes. And goth gloves. Now we are depressing and angsty and nonconformist, basically.
Whoa, he did it.
Nice.
Yeah, but he's still not goth. He'll have to pass the final test. You may look goth, Frodo, but can you dance goth?
Oh my god, This part is so ridiculous.
Less enthusiasm.
Holy fucking bullshit.
That's not how you drink coffee.
I'm feeling the rage.
I like what you did with your coffee there.
Oh no.
Whoa. Apathy combo.
Apathy combo.
What do you think?
He's pretty goth. He's pretty goth, right?
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I felt his pain.
All right, new kid, you've officially proven yourself. Yeah, just tell us where you need us, and we'll be there.
All right. Haha, level 10. And we're friends with all the goth kids. Okay. We still can't use the man, bear, pig claw, but we do have an upgrade. I don't know what to use this on, man. I unlocked the Plagues of Egypt at level 11, obviously, so I think I just need to use it on the Sling of David. Because I just don't use jiu-jitsu at all, because most enemies are, they have armor and jiu-jitsu just doesn't work. So let's see, Whirling Doom increases damage of all dreidel hits, dreidel attacks now bounce to more targets. See? On perfect success, all negative status effects on the new kid are cured. And then the last one. See, yeah, I don't know. I just don't think. You only have enough points to fill up 3 and then 2 more. So I'm pretty sure I'll be filling up Plagues of Egypt. So let's just go with Sling of David. Yeah. Yeah, that's what we'll do. All right. Now that we're done with that, impressing the goth children, let's go ahead and go back to what we had on. Go ahead and take this out, just for the time being, because I won't be putting that back on. SWAT vest and SWAT gloves. We are SWAT-tastic. Now we can go back. I think our objective now is to pick a side. Yeah, to side with Kyle against Cartman, talk to Kyle, to side with Cartman against Kyle. So I did this last time. I sided with Cartman just because I wanted to see what that outcome was. But now we're going to side with the elves. Does not change much except for one mission. One main story mission. Then it really doesn't matter at all. Let's see. I think we can do maybe one side quest in the meantime real quick. Wait, destroy the human banner placed in Kevin Stoley's yard. Alright, okay. We're gonna go ahead and destroy some banners. Probably kill some Nazi zombies in the meantime. This is not the right way. I didn't mean to do that.
Whoa, dude.
There we go. We don't need to go that way. We can go this way. Where are the human banners?
Sick, dude.
Did I read that correctly? Wrong button. Destroy Stark's Pond banner. Yeah, totally. Yeah. Where is that banner? Oh, right here. Got it. Now we can go to Kevin Stoley's house. Do that real quick. Oh, there's one right here. Right next to Al Gore's... Man-Bear Pig's dead body. Okay. Go here, and then the last one I don't really remember, but... we will find it. Yes, we will. We will find it. Just smoking a cigarette. That's pretty great.
Don't be starting shit with us.
Don't do it, Nazi zombie corporals. Shuffling Nazi zombie corporals, my bad. Oh, wait. What are they immune to? They're weak to fire. Ooh. Oh, I just got this. Sweet. Summon a mix of pestilence. Ooh. Wow, 20 PP, that's... Oh man, huh. When it lies upon you, press... hope this... We don't mess this up. Okay. Oh man. That was cool. It wasn't very effective, because... I don't know what any of that shit does, but... Sweet. Okay, Stan got a new thing. Stan channels his inner action hero and attacks an enemy with a flurry of blows. Whirlwind. That's not going to be really effective either. I'm just going to use Stan's normal ability until I'm able to circumcise one of them. Oh. That's cool. Nope.
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, I didn't expect that. Okay. That was freaking sweet.
You got somewhere you'd rather be?
I need to replenish my PP. Yes, I do. Now we shall attack with the Circumscythe. Oh, well, they're both almost dead, aren't they? I didn't even realize. Let's just sling them. Yep.
All right, who's next?
Wow, that attack was legit. So legit. Okay, there's our ring. Hopefully we got another one. Nope. Probably just one per mob of enemies. If I had to guess. Alrighty. Where's the next one? Where is it? Okay, it's at the kids' park. What's over here? And Mr. Slave's house. And we can drop off Mr. Mackey's computer for him. Do that as well. Yeah, let's go ahead and do those things. But first, I have an idea. Let's go to downtown real quick. Yeah. Let's see, which downtown banner do we want to go to? Which one's closest to the post office box? What is this? Post office. Tom's rhinoplasty. I think that's the post office right there. It's gotta be. Yeah, it is. Cool. Could definitely get some rhinoplasty while we're here. Just see what happens. Only reason I'm getting rhinoplasty is for the achievement. It's a hidden achievement, actually. So, by the end of the game, by the final mission, you want to spend $175 on...
Some mornings I wake up with a sore ass...
On the Hasselhoff, actually. That's what you need to do. There's a news office key. Could explore that. This is what we need. Yeah. Yes, this package is shaped exactly how you think it's shaped, and it's exactly what you think it is. That's all I'm gonna say. Let's go in here for now. Real quick.
They're gonna interview me for a piece on youth narcissism. I can't wait to read about me!
Oh, you're so silly. We can't go in there? Yeah, we can.
Maybe they'll put a picture of me in the article, too!
Oh, we can't get that yet. Alrighty.
I used to be sad, but I...
Tell me about it, brother. Okay. So we came this way to get Mr. Slave's package, because we're going to Mr. Slave's house in the first place. So now we need to go. I'll just run. Actually, let's get some rhinoplasty, like I said. I just want to see what happens. I think we'll get Miss Marsh as a friend, actually.
Back again, I see.
The Hasselhoff.
Oh, yes, that would look great on you. All right, go on through. Door to your right.
I wonder if it actually changes your face.
Hi, I'm Dr. Tom. Understand you're wanting some work done. Just have a seat right here. All right, just relax. This won't hurt a bit until I start, at which point it will hurt immensely. Here we go.
Oh, that looks nice. Big improvement. Come back if you ever need any more work done.
Did you have some work done?
Does this last for the rest of the game? I'm not entirely sure. I want this to last. Look at that on the left. That is ridiculous. That is so ridiculous. Can I take it off? Oh my god. I don't even know what to say. However, I honestly don't want to look at David Hasselhoff's face for the rest of this. Whoops. Don't save. For the rest of this playthrough, I'm just going to load back to save right before I got it. Okay, we will be getting rhinoplasty right before the final battle. Okay, I promise. I hope I don't forget. That's all I'm going to say. Okay. Well, that's just ridiculous. That's hilarious. And yeah, did I already do this? No, I didn't. Cool. Get down there, get down there. And right there. Oh yeah, if you go in the bank and invest $20, you just lose it, so don't do that. Pro tip.
Some mornings I wake up with a sore asshole. I must be sleeping on it, funny.
No, I don't think I did.
Awesome!
Already talked to that chick over there. Oh. Let's get on this roof real quick. And get this bag. This bag. Cool. Alrighty. To the kids' playground. Aha. And here we destroy the banner. That's what we want to do. There we go. And we can keep going.
Ahoy, Maplebeard.
To Mr. Slave's house, which is over here. Oh, hey, kindergartner.
Billy tried to steal my hidey spot, but I made him go away.
How dare Billy? It's obviously Mr. Slave's garage. K's against... I can't believe that. Okay. I do need to return to Dog Poo, which is in Koopa... Is he in Koopa? No. He's definitely in the Elven Kingdom. Never mind.
Thanks, kid. My night is looking a whole lot better now. Here, if you ever need my help, use this. I can't help with any tough fights, though. I don't want to get a fissure. Come back and find me if you want to call me again, but give it a day. I go to a lot of parties.
Okay, well. So we got a summon ability for Mr. Slave, and you would think you'd find a bunch of stuff in Mr. Slave's house, because you are... presumptuous, but you don't find anything. So there's Mr. Slave and Big Gay Al, I presume. I haven't seen an episode where they've been together or anything. I've only seen them with what's his face, Mr. Garrison. But yeah, okay, let's see what kind of side quest we're doing here. Oh yeah, let's go to Mr. Mackey's real quick. Dog Poo is in Kyle's backyard, so that's fine. That's exactly what we need to do. That's his zombies.
Oh boy.
Okay. So I shall start off by slinging David, or the sling of David. Boom. And we will go ahead and attack here. Good. Ow. Okay. Well, you guys are dead.
Alright, who's next?
Man, that Sling of David is so powerful. Nazi zombie ring, sweetness.
Sure is a lot of walking.
Oh yeah. Yeah. That was a thing. Okay. Now, let's go up and go to Mr. Mackey's garage here. Drop off his.
Guess Mr. Mackey will never quite get over what that owl did to him.
Saying here. Alright. Get this chip Pokemon. Ferris Snarf, of course. Oh yeah, let's go ahead and teleport up here. Mr. Mackey's post office box. Have to check that out. At a later date. Yes, we will. Mr. Mackey is an absolute hoarder, isn't he? Oh, zombies. Let's go ahead and get rid of these fools. Yeah, pretty much know the drill at this point when there's only two of them. Might be able to... Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure this... Oh no, it's only when they're next to each other. So let's just... I just want to see what this does.
You asked for it.
Oh shit. Wow, that didn't kill him. Quite surprising. Okay. Well, that killed him. Okay. So Now I can just go ahead and hit this guy really hard with this.
That's enough of that.
That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Okay. Nope, didn't mean to. Nope, get out of there. Nope. Alright. Let's go ahead and see what kind of quests we have, because we just did a lot of stuff. Go back to Mr. Mackey, return to Dog Poo, and then we almost have that. So let's go ahead and turn to Mr. Mackey, and then we can just go to Dog Poo. Because there will be plenty more Nazi zombies to deal with. That's exactly what we need to do. Alright. Go ahead and cross the street here, okay? Return to Mr. Mackey. Tell him we dropped off his stuff, okay? Park County Community Center. Park County. Oh man. Mr. Mackey's a great character. I wish there was more of him in this game, to be honest.
You might be thinking I still have a hoarding issue, but you'd be wrong. Okay. Would you like to be friends on Facebook?
Okay. Got Mr. Mackey as a friend. And I think we'll teleport, talk to Dog Poo, and then go ahead and finish off this mission here. Let's see. There it is. And let's just teleport down the street. All the way down the street. I can't. Oh. Oh, crap. That's not what I meant to do. I hope it doesn't lock me into Cartman. I don't think it will. I think I can leave. I'm not being held there against my will. Nope. Cool. Just run out of here right quick. And run over to Kyle's house. Yep. Man, that Plagues of Egypt ability is going to be so good once I upgrade it. Going to be so good. I wish there was an ability that took down, you know, a bunch of people's shields at once.
Our territory is restored. I am honored to friend you, Dragonborn.
Alright. Well, guys, we're going to side with the Drow Elves in the next episode. So, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed and stay tuned on my channel for part, what is it, 7? Part 7. The next part of my walkthrough. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will talk to you later. Peace.